Vehicle registration in Florida could be about to get a little cheaper. The Senate also passed a $400 million break on registration fees. The House could pass its version of the bill later on this week. It would save most car and truck drivers about $25 at renewal time. The fees were raised 5 years ago at the start of the economic downturn, but the break won't kick in until September.